We begin this evening on the Crime Watch. And early this morning, a 14-year-old girl from Hollister was walking just blocks away from her home when she was shot and killed by a 17-year-old man she knew. Action News reporter Tom Miller spoke with her family about how they're coping and what they're calling Hollister's growing gang problem. He's live from our Salinas newsroom. Tom?
Well, Brittany, as you would expect, the family is devastated. The man police believe shot 14-year-old Genevieve Destafanis knew her boyfriend and had actually asked her to leave him so that they could date. Now a manhunt is underway as police are searching for him and the family is asking why.
Family members are filled with questions after 14-year-old Genevieve Destafanis was shot and killed just blocks away from her home.
Poor innocent girl, man, 14 years old. She didn't get to live her life. Honor roll student. I mean, the nicest girl you can meet. You had to take her life, man.
Police are now searching for Robert Rodriguez, a 17-year-old who was friends with Genevieve's boyfriend. Genevieve's dad said he's met Rodriguez before when he went to tell his daughter it was time to come home.
That's when that guy came up to me and he told me, he goes, who in the heck are you? That's when my daughter jumped up and she told him, that's my dad. Don't be talking to him like that.
The shooting took place outside at the intersection of Sherwood Drive and East Park Street in Hollister, an area police say has issues with gangs.
We do have some local gang problems that accompany that area, but nothing is this severe.
Genevieve's dad says it's worse than police realize.
You can't walk in this area. You can't ride in this area in the nighttime and bike. They'll jump you.
Now the family is struggling to cope after this horrendous loss of life.
It's eating me up left and right. I just don't know which way to go or anything, you know. I mean, what can a person say?
Police are officially calling this gang-related, and this shooting took place in a neighborhood that's just blocks away from a middle school and a park where dozens of kids were playing today. Brittany.
Tom, thanks so much. Now, anyone with information on the shooting of Genevieve Destafanis is encouraged to call the Hollister Police Department at 636-4330 or the anonymous tip line at 78-CRIME.